Aw, come on!
Like a new sponge.
Thank you.
like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze.
You're so cool, Mr. Hammer.
I love opening presents.
That's right. I guess you can go through that as... Maybe you can just kind of shortcut it, and that's what that is. Freeze right there, and then kind of just jump through.
Step quietly there. That King Jellyfish is just up at the top of this path. Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks, Bubble Buddy. I knew the King Jellyfish was big, but who knew he had such a beautiful voice?
Is it
this? get my jelly. Bye. See you later.
I feel like a new sponge.
Would start me in such a weird spot. That was a weird bug.
998, 999, 1000. Ready or not, here I come! I love opening presents.
Okay, so it is the other way. Why? I just have so much momentum that it's forcing me around. I know you go around one of those ways. I think it's to the right. Or to the left. To the right. Fall off again. I know that there's a sock, like, right in there. Like, I know where it is. I'm just trying to remember how to get it. So don't mind me. No, why, SpongeBob? You're wrong at that time. You would have turned around. It's right there! I can see the sock! At least one of them. So there might be another one in this. I'm not on the track at all. Alright,
Patrick will be glad to have this back.
no problem. You could do anything you set your mind and your muscle to.
Okay. Anywhere around here the whole time. But like, see? You can do anything you put your mind and muscle to. Back to the beginning so we can give that jelly to Squidward.